Russell Marshall Hadley, who won it. And it was Shorter who pulled away. The forearm in that gap between the wicket and mid-on. And that's the end of Wesley Roger. Hit. Dancing down the wicket. And that's clipped firmly through the onside. It's a lovely shot. It's going to run away down the ground for four. That's a little off pitch, but that'll be four down the ground, through mid off. Four runs. That's a beautiful shot from Rami there. It's going to be four. Big drive from Rami. He'll get four runs for this. Charging again. Ken's lining it up. First bounce. Coming back for the second, or could be a mix-up. Right. Big hit again. This is a huge hit from Rami. Six runs.
Six and will hit. Lovely swing of the arms too. A fine hit, straight over the top, over the fence.
Another good stroke. Tony is covering up. That's long on. It'll be an easy two though. Another big charge, and this will be four more. To Rami, he's almost caught and bowled. They might look for a couple. Big swing, hit on the pad. It'll be a run out, Ken. Not out. Yes, it is. Yes, sir. Well, Rami Raja, the standing ovation. Certainly has been quite a remarkable innings, and he took the ball magnificently. He's been enthusiastic. He's run.